And I'll stick to my guns from now on.